Alright, so I'll see you inside.
Sorry. Yeah, and then I got a cake pop and ice water. So yeah, I'll come back when something cool happens.
My cake pop food really sad.
Yeah.
Looking for a vest.
Someone a worker here hit the whoa and I laughed. He's like, don't laugh at me.
So yeah, I'm gonna drink it.
Finish my drink. I'm probably just gonna eat the ice and yeah. So yeah. So I think I'm gonna vlog when I get home. So that's where you'll see me next.
The rest of the video, but I was thinking maybe in every single video I have, I should put a little clip of Albert, which is my little cat. Comment down below, because I don't really know if you guys like that, but for this video, I will. So, yeah, let's get to that, because he's so cute.
Shoutouts too. So first person is Addie. Sorry I didn't put you in my first vlog video, because if you look at the very beginning, I did like 7 shoutouts. Then Delaney, because she's my other cousin and I didn't mention her either. Then Morgan, because she's in my actual first vlog on. The other girl you've seen, that's Morgan. And last, Alana. Last but not least, I should say, because I didn't mention her, but she's in some of my other videos too, so yeah, sorry I didn't mention you guys.
Just posted a night routine, but that was on the weekend, so I'm gonna do a school night routine in this video. It won't be too long, but I just wanted to add it because I really have nothing else to do with it. And obviously, I have to like take a shower, I still have to pick up my outfit for. I have my outfit picked up for tomorrow, but I have to pick up the next day because I go with my dad. So I have to pick up one for that day. And brush my teeth. And I'll show you me eating what we're having for dinner, which is some pasta. So, yeah, I couldn't think of anything else to do. So that's what I'm going to be doing. So, yeah. I'm occupied. I'm going to put in a TikTok. My favorite one I made this week. So let's get to the get the TikTok. It was basically in like all of the movies, there's that part and they like walk around in all of them. I don't know, I just wanted to make that one, so I did it. And my hair's really messy in it because I just had taken it out from a ponytail that you saw in the morning routine. And I didn't really brush it after that, so it was a little bit like knotted up. So yeah, that's why it's kind of bad looking. Okay. Just gonna say, my hair looks good when I am like doing other things, but when I record, my hair just does not work. So yeah.
I'm gonna go in the shower now. All right, so my next step is to eat, which will be coming up in the next clip, so see you then. Some noodles with sauce, and if you wanna get the sauce I'm having right now, it's at Wegmans. It is called the Sunday sauce, and it's weird because it actually is Sunday right now, so let me just try it. It's really good. My mom's boyfriend made it. Not the sauce, but like cooked the noodles, put the sauce on. So thank you, because it's really good. So that was my second thing I do in my routine at dinner. So I'm gonna finish this and then come back to you to do my third step.
What I do is brush my teeth, and I don't really want to put a clip of that because, yeah. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit the bell, like this video, and comment down below what's your favorite thing to have for dinner. Bye!